please, if you just mind. So firstly, we're gonna have to fold this diagram. Sorry. So first you fold it diagonal. Can it look like that? And then now fold diagonal again on the other side, or the other way. So you should have something like that. Now you fold it backwards like that. That way. So you should have something like that. And now you fold it just like that. And turn it like that. And then you should have something like that. Now fold it off and make a crease. Open it. And then fold it like that. Make sure this edge here gets in the crease. Press it on. Like that. And again. And then do it again at the back. And now you should have something like this. Alright, now turn it to this more triangle thing, or just a diamond. And then folded in half that way. And then do what other people are going to do. So we need this edge here up to here. So edge here, here. And then do it with the other side. And now, let's see what you end up with. Is a multi-wing aeroplane.